In this video, we're gonna talk about can you add your Walmart card to Apple Wallet or not. So guys, Walmart accept variety of different payments: credit and debit cards, Affirm, PayPal, Venmo, Chase Pay, and etc. But Walmart doesn't accept Apple Pay, and this is why you can't directly add your Walmart card to Apple Wallet. So guys, that's it, and if you have some questions about your Walmart or Apple Pay, feel free to write them in the comments. Thanks for watching guys, and see you in the next videos.